Hello, and a warm welcome to our workshop video on the BCS Pure and Smart e-bike charging stations from Spelsberg. There are now approximately 7 million e-bikes out and about in Germany, and the trend continues to rise. However, environmental conditions such as cold weather or steep inclines can curtail the range of an e-bike. With BCS Smart and BCS Pure, Spelsberg has two e-bike charging stations on the market, making charging on the go safe, easy and convenient, as the bike's own charging unit can be left at home. Let's see how to connect up to the electricity supply. First, switch off the electricity to the power lead. Introduce the power lead through the cable gland on the bottom of the housing, and then tighten the screw connection. Connect the electrical supply cable by cabling it up as follows. Once you have sealed off all used and also unused cable glands and screwed the cover firmly to the housing, the power supply can be switched on. Let's take a look at what gives the Smart BCS the edge over the Pure version. The hardware is the same, except that we can also connect via a LAN cable by WLAN or mobile telephone to a server. If, for example, you want to operate a station via a WLAN, press the setup key on the PCB and wait for the station to access a WLAN hotspot. Then use a smartphone or computer to connect with the WLAN hotspot. The access data are shown on the registration label in the station. In a web browser, now simply go to BCS Smart and a charging station configuration page will open. The language can be changed to English in the upper right corner. Enter the access data here for the desired WLAN router and save everything. The charging station hotspot now closes again. If the back-end LED and Wi-Fi LED continue to be permanently lit, a successful connection is ensured. As soon as the station has established a connection with the internet, the operator simply has to log into the management portal they have set up and add the BCS by entering the registration number from the internal label on the portal. The site has then been added and the charging station is fully set up. On the dashboard, I receive constantly updating messages, statistics, and status indicators for my station. I can, of course, look at any aspect in detail. Under charging stations, I can see all BCSs that I operate or have registered. I can click on the BCS located right here, which gives me further options. For example, I can switch individual charging stations on and off. It works! In addition, I can control what can be viewed in apps such as BCS Finder and Komoot, which incidentally can be downloaded to their smartphone by the e-bike rider free of charge. I can also define hours of operation if, for example, the station is intended to be switched off overnight. As regards statistics, these can all be viewed at any time. Which charging point is most popular? How often is the charging performed per day at a particular station? Under messages, I can see all status messages for my station. The BCS Finder app is ready for you to download in the App Store and Google Play Store. Here, e-bikers can see all registered charging stations on a map. They can immediately see which charging point at smart stations is busy and which stations are compatible with the connector system they have. The practical route function, using Google Maps amongst others, then gives users directions straight to the selected station. For more information, visit spelsberg.com/BCS.